Emergency crews responded to a crash on Highway 101 at the Cuesta Grade near Santa Margarita earlier tonight. A driver going northbound crossed the center divider and both southbound lanes before slamming into the guardrail at about 5:45 p.m. Narrowly missed another car. The driver was helped from his car and had minor leg injuries.